yard. We painted my chrysalises in the butterfly net. Let's see what happened next.
Can you see the chrysalises wiggling? The butterfly is trying to hatch.
Our butterflies has started to emerge from the cocoons.
There's two more that hasn't got out yet. But do you want to have a look?
Butterfly's wings are all squished up. They dry out and stretch out. The butterflies can't fly until their wings are dry.
He's opening his wings to make them dry.
Their wings have got pretty patterns on them.
Look at the empty chrysalises.
One, two, three, four, five, six! Six butterflies!
Whoa!
That's a lot! And we can keep them for a bit. And then we will let them fly away into the sky. There's all pink stuff in here. That's the butterfly's first poo. The first poo comes out red. The caterpillars eat the brown stuff in the brown pot, but the butterflies don't have any food. We have to feed them. Let's make the butterfly food. Yay! My favourite bit. To make the butterfly food, we need to use 2 teaspoons of sugar, 200 millilitres of water. We need to mix them together.
This is with the stove in.
We put the sugar water on my sponges. Can you see the butterfly's curly tongue?
The butterfly uses its long tongue like a straw to suck up the sugar water.
We also give our butterflies some fresh flowers.
Oh, they smell really nice.
The butterflies climbed onto the flowers to collect the nectar. It's time for us to set the butterflies free.
They're trying to get out. Come on, can we let the butterflies out?
One left.
Yeah!
There we go.
I like learning about butterflies. I
caterpillars. That was a nice kind of science. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and like it. Bye!
If you want to buy a butterfly kit like mine, there's a link in the description below. I'm gonna sing a song, what you can hear at me. Singing it now, what you hear when you hear a butterfly. You have to tell me what you hear in the sky. I'll fly along.